Glaciers are the source of all rivers in Tibet. Located remotely at high altitudes, their true face remains a mystery to most people. Leyu Glaciers is the headwater of Palung Zangbo River. It consists of six glaciers that encompass the Leyu village of Bayox County, Kamdo City. The average elevation is about 4,000 meters, yet the Indian Ocean monsoon brings massive amounts of water vapor. Abundant rainfall has been contributing to the maritime glaciers. Glaciers are moving ice bodies that are composed of accumulated snow. In both polar and frigid regions, snow that has piled for years undergo a series of physical changes and become glacial ice. Affected by gravity and external pressure, the glacial ice flows down the slope to form the glacier. Apart from the very few surge-type glaciers, most of them are glacially slow. Some only move several meters in a year. The 12-kilometer-long Yalong Glacier in front of our eyes seems to be a relic of infinite time. It stretches from the 6,000-meter high peak to the plateau surface 4,000 meters above sea level. Below the glacial tongue is an ice lake formed by the moraine deposit. The source of the river is often joined by tiny streams. Similarly, the end of most glaciers melts bit by bit. Yet no one would expect a glacier that flows down from the snowy peak to come to an end in such a way, like nature's magic trick. Among the six glaciers, Yalong Glacier is of special beauty thanks to the black and white ripples called medial moraine bars. The glaciers always flow down the valley. It is a long corrasion process from both sides of the valley. Weathered rocks and sand fall off together with the glaciers. Rag Lake is the largest lake in East Tibet. Its headwater comes from the Leyu Glaciers. The glacier meltwater feeds the lake all year round. As the climate warms, the size of Rag Lake expands continuously every year. Small changes in the global climate are hardly noticed by people. For the glaciers, however, a slight rise in average global temperature will speed up the melting process. In the last three decades, the total glacier area is shrinking much more quickly than before. The change of the glaciers will definitely result in ecological and environmental problems. There are more than 40,000 glaciers in China, making it the country with the most mid and low altitude glaciers. Glaciers remain deeply hidden in the frigid areas like a lonely, colossal being. Yet they never failed in monitoring the climate change. Gradually, they attract more attention from humans who care about their home planet.